We were sitting here doing this, and a bald eagle came down and swooped down, and it caught an orange carp.
Straight ahead, to the left is the house.
And of course, a bald eagle. Yeah, and a bald eagle's protected, so Don couldn't do anything about it.
That's good.
I mean, it's tough to live here, and the hardship of living on a farm like this is unprecedented. Donnemeyer. Poor Don. You know he's in his 80s. He's like 85.
This is called Donnemeyer?
Donnemeyer. He's like 85 years old, and his wife, Myra, takes care of him now.